across the hall who sits staring at the floor. And he thinks he's Hank Williams, heard singing through the door. There's a girl in 202 who stops by to visit me. And she talks about her songs and the star that she should be. There's a lot of real fine talent staying in the best and true. And for one thing or another, they committed to Parkview. There's a girl at 207 coming down on kerosene. And a superstar's ex-drama trying to get bands of green. There's a real fine country singer who has tried and tried and tried. They just brought him in this morning and attempted suicide. There are those who never made it, those who didn't know it through. Some came of their own good choosing, some committed to Parkview. There's a girl who cries above me, loud enough to wake the dead. They don't know what she has taken, they scramble up ahead. There's a boy just down below me, who's the son of some well-known. Brought in by his mother, cause his daddy is always gone. There's a bum from down on Broadway, and if you quite well to do, we've withdrawn from the rat race and committed to Parkview. They wake me about 6:30, just before the morning meal. While they're taking my blood pressure, they ask me how I feel. And I always say, fantastic, there ain't nothing wrong with me. And they give me my injection, and I go right back to sleep. And my days are kind of foggy, and my nights are dreamy too. For they're taking good care of me, while committed to Parkview. For they're taking good care of me, while committed to Parkview. For they're taking good care of me, while committed to Parkview.